around the same time you did. But you never know, right? So prove me wrong. Go get him.
Take that fool out!
You're a good person.
What the disease control department finally told us was scary. This thing, nobody was saying smallpox yet, was virulent at 2 parts per million. Direct contact airborne contagion too. It was scary. Then the governor declared it an emergency and they locked the city down and we realized what kind of hell we were gonna be in for. The National Guard moved in, but what were they gonna do? They weren't doctors.
Good fucking riddance.
Get off our turf! Let's shed some light on the situation! He's dead!
Reloading!
got guns, but you're still a coward. Just a matter of time.
Iceman, huh? That's your good deed for the day? Or are you just trying to thin out the competition? Don't answer.